Hi, I'm Richard Casolino.
And I'm John Madden.
And everybody loves to hear the umpire yell, strike!
Yeah, back in 1961, pitcher Floyd Weaver from Paris, Texas, struck out 21 batters in a single game, setting a JUCO record that has yet to be matched.
Weaver then went on to play in the majors with the Cleveland Indians, Chicago White Sox, and the Milwaukee Brewers.
Be sure to tune into our newscast for the most extensive JUCO coverage here on the Western Slope.